Bad place to die.
Straighten those lines, if you please.
For their lives!